Hi, today I'm going to show you how to change the colour temperature of a Triotone. Located on the back of a fitting is a small black switch which is marked cool white, natural white and warm white. By simply taking a pen and moving the switch across, you can change the colour temperature from cool to natural and to warm. Again, so you can see that, that's warm white, natural white, and cool white. And it's as simple as that.